I changed my mind about, mostly because there was some confusion trying to find where this other dirt path started. So I figure I'll just head back towards the beach and I can ride down there a little bit, maybe ride over towards San Clemente. I haven't done that in a while. The whole area, really, technically, there might have been a sign saying e-bikes weren't allowed on this, but I've seen plenty. San Clemente is cracking down even harder, but it's mostly around the pier. So, but Wednesday afternoon might be a good time to do that little bit of a ride. Hot Springs Dance Hall. Apparently now it's a police station.
Hi, go ahead, sorry. How are you?
Thank you. Party flowers. on your left.